you know her from Bingo at Le Poisson Rouge every whatever, once a month. Linda Simpson!
Oh my goodness, thank you so much. I'm getting right. Thank you so much, everybody. So nice to be back at Wigstock. Wow, I was not expecting something so huge. But enough about Lady Bonnie. Here we are at a CT Cruise. How about that buffet? Oh my goodness, it is completely organic. It was all recycled from the Hudson River. But I said no to that gravy. It reminded me too much of Lady Bunny's colostomy bag. It gets better. Ladies and gentlemen, what about the views? Coming up, the Statue of Liberty. Oh my goodness, give me your tired, your poor, your wretched refuse. And speaking of tonight's performers, Clotilla DeBarge is here tonight. She's been on a boat before, the one to Rikers Island. Oh! You saw Sweetie, she has lost so much weight, and obviously Lady Bunny found it. Remember when Kevin Aviance used to tear up the stage at Sound Factory at 8 in the morning? No? Neither does he. Ladies and gentlemen, also performing, of course, Sugar by Coco. It's not just a cruise, it's a jungle cruise. Oh, wow. But forget about the drag queens. All, nowadays, it's all about the trannies. I'm sorry, I mean she-males. How about that Caitlyn Jenner? She's got balls. Hey, what's the difference between Caitlyn Jenner and Chaz Bono? About 8 inches. Now remember, the proper pronoun for Caitlyn is her. And if she happens to be with Bunny and Flotilla, the proper term is herd. Actually, I was watching Caitlyn's show, and I thought, you know, not too bad for a 65-year-older. And then I realized, oops, that's Candace Cane. Actually, I heard Candace is getting a spin-off show. It's called I Am Desperate. Great trans spokesperson. I mean, she's smart, she's articulate, she passes. You would never guess that she's black. I'm just kidding. I'm friends with Laverne's whole family. Her father, Harry Cox. Her mother, Fonda Cox. Her sister, Lana Cox. Her cousin, Dixon Cox. Her uncle, Isaac Cox. And of course, her dear grandmother, Ophelia Cox. I just love all the black Cox. And speaking of, how about RuPaul? I actually auditioned to be on Drag Race, but the producer said, sorry, one old queen who can't sing is enough. RuPaul is such a big TV star. He's like the new Bill Cosby, except RuPaul rapes your ears. Come on, singer RuPaul, that's like swimmer Bobby Christina. Why don't you give a shout out to some performers that could not be here tonight. Hannah Lettuce could not be here, but got a good excuse. Everyone hates her. Sherry Vine could not be here, but Sunday is the day she washes her one and only wig. Oh, wow. Joey Aris could not be here. Have you seen Joey lately? What a MILF! Mexicans, I'd like to forget. And Lipsinka could not be here. I'm sorry. Lipsinka could not be here because she's dead. Oh, she's not? Oh, she looks dead. Okay, all right. Okay. Okay. I'm sensing it's time for me to leave. Ladies and gentlemen. Also tonight, my acclaimed slideshow, The Dragon Explosion, is playing on some of the monitors throughout the boat. Check it out. Photos that I took from back in the 80s and 90s. We were gorgeous then and we're gorgeous now. Good night, everybody. See you on the poop deck.